to Scheifele, and he'll clear the zone. Shots 4-3 in favor of the Jets. Snap on the forecheck. Stone back to it. Vermette pressured by Scheifele. Scheifele steals. Scheifele shoots. Scores! Mark Scheifele steals the puck and scores the goal. It's 1-0 Jets. What a wonderful individual effort here by Scheifele. Vermette loses the puck right on the half boards. And what I love about Scheifele is he finds the seam in the middle of the ice, number one. Number two, look at his patience. Waits, and then throws it between the wickets of the goalie as he's moving across Lindback. And just swoops it towards the net and gets all of it. Now that's just a wonderful move. And boy,